Brave men rejoice in adversity, just as brave soldiers triumph in war. The world without its soldiers would be like God without his angels. No man is a man until he is a soldier. Freedom is never. These are the words taken from the great deceased American soldier Ernie Powell and will be a core of our inspiration for our journey today. So we must remember, a man is not a man until he is a soldier, and a soldier is always a man. So our story begins with me spawning in fresh. I'm just about 20 clicks out from the nearest town. My objective is to find food, water, and a melee weapon to deal with zombies, and also to meet up with my comrade Sticky, who is two towns over.
Little guy here. Alright. Track pants. Beautiful. I believe I'm in a town down from you. No way, already?
Yeah. Alright, because I don't wet down hurt.
Be like that. The zombie has a backpack on. Need to get the OG fire axe, and we can keep moving. Yes. I got the pants, and I didn't get the jacket though yet. I guess I just found a better backpack.
Oh no! Oh my god,
this is crazy. Holy crap.
Yeah, dude,
I didn't know you had a gun. Got the wrong
guy. There was two of them.
Damn, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god, some guy just had the startup kit for me.
Looks like a well-geared player had left some scraps for me, so I scrambled up everything and kept moving.
Some matches. Yeah. Start running. So you're in the industrial place close to, in the middle of Electra and Chernobyl, right?
Yeah.
Please, nobody kill me. Okay. There's a zombie behind. More food. Perfect.
After getting the correct nutrients needed for the journey ahead, Sticky finally arrived in town, so I was trying to link and prepare.
Where are you?
Right here.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Hit the road.
You wanna get out? What you gonna do? You wanna get out? What you gonna do? You wanna get out? Tell me.
Gotta find a cow, man. Once we find some wild game, we're gonna be good.
Yeah.
We kind of a raw acoustic. Let's try to look for some food. How you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing on the wall. Get your back up off the wall. Tell me. How you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing on the wall. Get your back up off the wall. Cause I heard all the people saying. My tummy is rumbling. We're gonna have fine chicken or something.
After finding absolutely nothing in Pusta because players had ramshackle going through, we continued up the road to head towards the airfield.
Oh my god, no way. No way. Who left this here?
A makeup call from the DayZ gods, I guess.
Beautiful. That is a great idea too, so we don't get sick. Pop the multivitamin first. On the ground. Not exactly as lucky as, you know, but chlorine tablets. Now we can just have water whenever. You need some better insulation. We're running low. Oh yeah, we gotta cook. Yeah, just because I don't want your hair falling down.
We settled down in the house just off the road and started a campfire so we can cook up some meat, get dry, get warmed up, and get prepped for the extra journey ahead.
Chef Gordon Ramsay.
Sticky had to log off for a little bit, so I continued up the road, maybe about 60 clicks until he was back.
And the server is high top, dude. There's nothing here. I hear the cow. Five shots out of an MK11. Is it gonna kill it? Is the question. Nice scenery. Beautiful. To the hospital / hunter's shop. It's just always a treat to loot. Some buckshots. Ooh. Dude, I've never even seen that attack before. What the? Yeah. Now that's badass. Box 308 win. That's always good. Alright, we're here, Starry.
While searching a local police station in town, I came up upon some scraps that a player had left behind.
Oh, no way. Loaded. Somebody could be in here right this minute. Got here in the next town, but I need to check out those military tents up there. Let's see what we got. Nice.
Oh, man.
Sticky had finally logged back on, and he met me at a town up ahead. So I rendezvoused with him, and we searched the hospital for meds.
Oh, shit. The crazy thing about it is, it's like a lot of people's game is not insta-kill, which is the important part. just know your dad, pretty much.
Yeah, right.
Yep, we're going the right way, thank God. Yeah, we have made it. Gambino. One town down from Northwest Airfield, baby. Let's go get geared. You got a water bottle?
No.
308 Wind magazine, so I'm gonna pull an ammo out of that. Yeah.
One town away from Northwest Airfield, we posted up in a house and ran into a little hiccup on the way there.
Go live on these motherfuckers. Let's keep moving. Loot up and we gotta move because we're right down the street from Northwest Airfield and I'm just gonna watch them.
Barely escaping the zombie horde and the players on the hill, we quickly scurvied up north towards entering the Northwest Airfield.
Direction I'm looking straight ahead, whatever that POI is. See it? You seen it?
Yeah, just that looks like a military area.
No, the military is to the
right.
Well, dude, I keep seeing it. This is where we cross right here. All right, we made it. Let's get started. As long as we move as a unit, we should come out of here nice and fat.
Moving as a duo unit, making our beloved fallen American soldier Ernie Powell proud, we quickly scavenged the base and looked for tier 3 loot.
Coming up on the first barracks here. I'm pushing in, left side. Open. Clear. Oh my God, I think I just found something juicy. Yep, ST5. Oh my God, Bill doesn't have all the bells and whistles. Some bells and whistles. Can I have some 9mm? Player?
Yeah. Two buildings down to the right.
You got something to kill with?
Okay.
I'm on you because you got visual on.
He's shooting at us. Think I hit him once? Holy shit, he missed every shot. He's bad. Where are you? He's circling around. I see him. Hit him. He's dead. I nailed him. Close the door. He could only be knocked out. Let me out. Is he up? He's up! Fuck! Looking for him? He shot me a couple times. Don't. I'm opening. I'm coming to you. Yes. Close door behind me. Close door. Where you at? Close door. You fucked up. You shot me. Come, pull here. Pull to here. Pull up. Top position. I'm unjamming. Reloading
SG5. I was just on the object. Yeah.
He heard you?
Yeah. He's inside the way I'm pointing.
Okay, I'm up top. He shot me up. He threw an 80. He came in. Okay, careful.
Can I get an angle on me?
Yeah. Keep moving.
He's coming in the other door, will you?
Below me? Careful.
I hit him twice.
Nice. I'm looking out window.
He ran off.
It is too. Switching the blaze. You pushing? You pushed? Did you push? I'm coming.
Yeah. Oh, I'm lit. I gotta come back up. Probably missed my shot right there with the PK. That would have fucking killed his ass. We gotta go get him. I'm ready when you are.
I need 9mm. Let's go.
He's going this way. Gotta be healing up somewhere.
Dude, I need AR.
What kind?
After losing sight on the player that engaged us, we headed south of airfield to begin exiting out.
I'm trying to save the play carrier. And I actually saved this. Pristine, let's go! I don't know.
Okay, here, let's go.
Careful. I think it came from directly in front of you.
No, it was up by the crash. I think we can get on this mound over here.
Yeah.
Have a good advantage. Yeah. We just gotta get over here.
Oh my god, I hear him. He's so close.
I just fell off. That accident, the crash site is. Keep an eye on that. I'll keep an eye on the right side.
Where's
I think
the,
I'm tripping.
I see the crash site.
Huh?
I don't see it in that crash site. That's the thing. Nice mustache, by the way.